We came to San Antonio to work and not to die. But Reagan economics got us down. My wife and I have gone as far as we can without our lives. The hard work of people, but there ain't no work around. Antonio Garza left his home in Ohio. 27 years of hard work, nothing left to show. Living hand to mouth, but we came to San Antonio to work and not to die. Reagan economics got us down. Wife and I have gone as far as we can with our lives. We're hard working people, but there ain't no work around. Now many is the worker who thought he had it made. They once believed stability would never let them down. But now they're broke and on the road, going from town to town. And who's to blame? They're asking. Why can't I find a job? Some will go on welfare and some will go and rob. Some will blame themselves and some will understand. They knocked on every door, but every answer that they got was like the one before. If you had come a year ago, you might have had some love. Now there's just too many of you trying to make a buck. They found him and his wife one day, a month after they came. An empty wallet and bankruptcy papers in his name. Sitting in their car, suicide note that read, we came to San Antonio to work and not to die. Reagan economics got us down. My wife and I have gone as far as we can with our lives. We're hard working people, but there ain't no work around.